sugarcane varieties. Sugarcane is an important crop in India economically and sociologically. Sugarcane is cultivated in around 4.28 million hectare area, producing 299 million tons of sugarcane at approximately 68 tons per hectare. Variety is the pivot around which the whole sugar industry revolves. Sugarcane Breeding Institute, since its inception in 1912, has evolved nearly 2,800 CO varieties which are promising in India as well as in several other countries. CO205 was the world's first commercial sugarcane hybrid. It was Dr. Venkat Raman and Dr. C.A. Barber who made the first deliberate cross between a noble cane variety Vellai and Saccharum Spontaneum to obtain CO205. Improved sugarcane varieties are now available for almost all the sugarcane growing conditions in the country. CO8371 is a hybrid involving two cultivated varieties of peninsular zone, namely CO740 and CO6806. The variety has shown excellent performance in the peninsular zone. The variety has very good field habits and was spotted due to its thick stalk and good early vigor. CO8371 is a good ratooner. The variety showed higher nutrient uptake and recorded 11.83% fiber. It is resistant to smut, drought and waterlogging. However, it is susceptible to red rot disease and hence cultivation of this variety may be avoided in red rot prone areas. CO86032, the wonder cane of the decade, is a hybrid involving CO62198 as female parent and COC671 as male parent. It is a medium thick reddish pink cane. The variety recorded a mean cane yield of 115 tons per hectare and commercial cane sugar 15.42 tons per hectare in 10 trials conducted in Peninsula Zone. This variety is suitable for October and January-February planting. It is also amenable for planting throughout the year, facilitating the running of the sugar mills throughout the year. It is suited to wide row spacing of 150 centimeters with intercropping and recorded no reduction in cane yield. Ratoons give excellent yields. However, the variety is not suitable for waterlogged conditions. This variety is moderately resistant to smut disease. It is also moderately resistant to wilt disease. It shows field resistance to red rot disease. The variety has increased the recovery percent of the sugar factories by 0.4 to 1.5% and the average yield of the factory by 17.5 to 25 tons per hectare. CO86249 was evolved through intervarietal hybridization involving COJ64, a popular variety in Punjab, and COA7601, a popular variety in Andhra Pradesh. This variety recorded a mean cane yield of 106.25 tons per hectare in the plant crop and 100 tons per hectare in ratoon crop. It gave a mean sucrose percent of 18.09 in plant crop and 19.94 in ratoon crop. The variety is consistently resistant to red rot disease. It is also resistant to smut and rust. It is tolerant to major pests. CO89003, an early maturing high quality sugarcane variety, is a progeny of the cross CO7314 and CO775. It is a medium thick greenish yellow cane. Performance of CO89003 is better in Haryana and Punjab. The cane yield ranging from 75 to 88 tons per hectare. Crop stand is excellent in upland soils and also in saline soils. CO89003 gave 1% higher sugar recovery in comparison to COJ64. CO89003 is moderately resistant to red rot disease, whereas it is susceptible to wilt disease. This could be a substitute of COJ64 as it is better in yield and quality, ratoon performance with resistance to red rot disease. CO87025 is a hybrid involving CO7704 and CO62198. two cultivated varieties of Peninsula Zone. It is a medium thick attractive variety with purple cane and heavy wax. It has vast initial growth and erectness, making it probably ideal for mechanical harvesting. CO87025 recorded a mean cane yield of 98.2 tons per hectare, 12.85 tons per hectare commercial cane sugar, and a mean sucrose percentage of 18.24. It is totally free of late shoots. It's a good ratooner. Flowering is sparse in this variety. The variety is resistant to smut and tolerant to red rot disease. CO85019, a high-yielding and high-sugar mid-late variety, was released for commercial cultivation specifically in the coastal areas of Tamil Nadu. The variety was evolved at Sugarcane Breeding Institute through hybridization involving two prominent parents, namely CO7201 and CO775. The variety is tolerant to drought, it is moderately resistant to smut and red rot diseases, and free from attack of major pests. Flowering being sparse in this variety, it would be suitable for prolonged crushing. CO94008, christened Shyama, is a promising variety for Peninsula Zone. It was evolved through selection from the progeny derived through hybridization of two proven parents, namely CO7201 and CO775. CO94008 recorded a mean cane yield of 126 tons per hectare and commercial cane sugar 16.72 tons per hectare. The merit of this variety is mainly its adaptability to stress situations. It is moderately resistant to red rot and smut and drought and tolerant to salinity. CO94008 recorded A1 quality jaggery and 14% fiber. The variety would thus help to improve productivity in drought-prone and red-rot-prone factory zones. CO95012, CO95016, CO95020 performed well in Peninsula Zone. A careful look at the current sugarcane varietal position reveals that there are many varieties capable of giving high cane yield and fairly good recovery. Newer sugarcane varieties are also being continuously evolved by the Sugarcane Breeding Institute, Coimbatore, and other sugarcane research stations.